God in whom I can place my trust. But what consumes me in this moment is the human loss. We've watched so many die for this war. And yet, those losses have given us insight and common bonds.